Thank you. Hehehehe. Let's do this.
We're gonna fight Kuhn?
I'll crush every single opponent. Even if I have to do it alone.
Hey, Haseo, what should I do? How should I fight? Oh,
same
crap!
Same way you always do, Syllabus. Crush the opponent and show them no mercy.
The match is starting!
Come on, don't be nervous. It's Kuhn, right? Knowing him, he might just lose to us on purpose.
No.
You think? Will it be okay? But, oh, man. What am I gonna do?
Settle down.
It'll be fine, Syllabus. Now, let's go.
That's why Epitaph users should never, ever use avatars! Except against things like Ida!
Kuhn refused to recognize my power.
Refused to recognize
but
my power.
I'm not going to change
how I do things.
Not
gonna change how I do things.
And I'll win! No matter what!
And I'll do whatever I want. And win. No matter what.
We've finally come to the finals of Demon Palace Tournament! Here is our commentator for today! Please.
Yada.
Yes, it's Mr. Yada from the Guild Raven! Nice to have you with us today! As Raven's Guildmaster, what do you think of Team Haseo?
I praise Team Haseo for making it this far in the tournament.
Yeah!
However, I believe there are three major reasons why it will be difficult for Team Haseo to win this match against Team Kuhn.
And what's that?
Well, the first reason is how familiar and knowledgeable they are with their own characters. The second reason is how much experience Team Haseo has with arena battles.
Antares?
Antares?
Antares? What the hell are you doing
there?
Didn't I tell you?
No.
No.
Shouldn't be a problem if I am your opponent. You'll defeat anyone, no matter who they are. That's what you said, isn't it, kid?
And the third reason is the strength of their resolve and conviction as players.
I will never accept what you're doing, Haseo! No, not for as long as I breathe! Your philosophy is wrong! You think everything's fine as long as you win? Anything's allowed? Don't you realize it's not worth attaining your goal if you ruin others?
Shut up!
Shut up!
Are you stupid?
What are you, stupid?
Who will recognize you if you
lose?
Who
will recognize you if you lose?
You're wrong, Haseo. Winning isn't everything.
Of course it is.
Of course it is.
I will make you recognize
my power.
My power!
Bullets. Or else...
I'll eat you alive!
Eat you alive!
Come on!
No!
Stop this!
But Haseo...
Kun! Are you all right?
Is this what you were aiming for?
Yes!
No, please! I never meant to! No! This isn't what was supposed to happen!
This isn't what was supposed to happen.
Do you understand now? Avatars amplify the dark side of our hearts. That is not something that can easily be overcome.
Then what?
You should always be prepared to lose something that is precious to you.
Be prepared to lose something.
And be prepared to protect something. Something precious to you.
Kill it. Kill it! Kill it!
Sorry, but this was the only way I could think of. What? What's wrong, Haseo? That expression isn't like you.
Kun?
You used the ability of propagation, didn't you?
Yep. My avatar's a good boy, huh?
Propagation?
Propagation?
Yes. It's Kun's avatar's special ability. When it's used, it has the power to propagate all kinds of data. You propagated your own data to make up for what Haseo drained. Isn't that right, Kun?
Hey! That's exactly right. I knew you'd get it, Pai.
You idiot. Why'd you take everything on yourself? You could have become one of the Lost Ones!
I know. Idiots can only think of idiotic ideas.
Why you?
Stop! That's quite enough lecturing. Now then, let me speak.
Huh?
I give up. You win.
You... Huh? You give up? That's the match!
Hey now, I did pretty good out there, didn't I? You think you can be a little nicer to me?
Just do whatever you want.
Come on, Pai. You see, Haseo? It's just as I told you, right? Winning isn't everything. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Just don't make the same mistake again, okay?
Antares.
Antares. Get it now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You were right. I wasn't even able to control my own power.
As long as you understand. Though you surprised me, kid.
If you know them, then you must have known about the Avatars.
I was hired to do a job. I don't know anything about any Avatars. Even if I did, it wouldn't change what I had to teach. It's no good anymore when the user becomes the used.
Yeah.
Anyway, kid, you're the victor. Make sure that you put on a championship fight worthy of my disciple.
I told you, I'm not your disciple.
The team that conquered this tournament is none other than first-time contender, Team Haseo! This team is famous for their come-from-behind victories! And have gained the right to challenge the Emperor in the title match! I'm afraid it turned out to be a disappointing loss for Team Kun! Why do you think they lost?
So, it ate the Magus. Well, it would seem there's time to rethink his future assignment.
Huh? Mr. Yoda?
Thank you.